mean, given that fashion is global now, do you notice a difference in consumers' trends when it comes to fashion?
You know, everybody asks me that, and I have to tell you that when you have a bestseller, it's the bestseller in Russia, in China, in Paris, in São Paulo, everywhere. A woman is a woman. And I don't think so. I mean, I don't think so. I think women are, you know, and also because we live in the internet, they are more and more alike.